main or basic parts of extrusion lines is the vertical cutting system, which we have this mechanical version, double wire cutting, which allows also some inclusions to be put into the flow of ice cream. We have a pickup robot which is transferring the frozen product from trays to lamella system, where they are further dipped in the chocolate and transferred to wrapping machine to be wrapped and put into cold store. So this is a sample of some basic production of extruded products, which are basically formed with the extruder nozzle, which is connected to the freezer. You can have one flavor, two flavors, different shapes. To make another product means only to change the nozzle, which is a very small part of the line. This is already frozen products coming from the tunnel and being picking up with the pickup system, and either dip in a chocolate or like this, in this case the funny face, just transported to the wrapping machine and to be flow wrapped by the wrapper. Regarding the other features of the line, we have a chocolate pump system to handle either pure chocolate without the particles, or various systems to handle also particles in the chocolate like nuts or splitted almonds or some other ingredients. And this is an outgoing robot which is transferring the products from lamella to pocket conveyor and further on to wrapping machine. So this is a typical Magnum stick production, which is a stick of the volume 100-110 cc and being dipped in the chocolate. You can see the chocolate dipping. It can be either, as I said, just the plain chocolate or chocolate with some nuts or other ingredients. Then again, after dipping and crystallizing of the chocolate, the product is carried on the pocket conveyor and then transported to the wrapping machine. We have some other products to be made on the extrusion line. It can be sandwich. You can see here the short video with the manually placed biscuits. This operation, of course, can be also automated. So we have automatic feeders of the makers. Another type of the product are wall cones, which can be single flavor, multi flavors, with some decorations on top, and again, deep or not deep. We have an external filling machine which is working stepwise, filling nozzles of ice cream. Then we remove the sharp top of the ice cream, which removes after the filling in order to get a ball as a design. And we transfer by first robot the products from the filling machine to trays. We have a set of the trays with the holes which can keep the product in a vertical position, and in this way they are carried inside the freezing area where they stay for approximately 20-25 minutes, and when they get frozen they are transported again out, and with other this type unfeeding robot taken from the trays and delivered to a lamella system, when again they can be dipped in the chocolate or not dipped in the chocolate and transported. We don't need to change the lamellas, they are universal for stick products and ball cone products, so to switch the production from stick to ball cone means just to change the software and start another options on the line.